Welcome to episode 46 of Sketch with Jeff. As always, I'm really excited to see you. Today we're going to be talking about windows. Wait, we don't usually spend a lot of time thinking about windows, but when I had to be inside a lot during the spring and summer, I started to realize that windows are really important. We look out the window to check for weather, to see if it's a sunny day or if it's going to be stormy and rainy. Here in New York, we look out the window to see the changes in the seasons from fall to winter to spring and to summer. And sometimes I might see out the window and be surprised by a friend.
Hi.
I have my pretend window, but not much seems to change with this window. In fact, those socks have been hanging here a long, long time. Let's visit the Guggenheim Museum and see how other artists have been inspired by windows or the views out their windows. We usually don't think of windows when we think of the Guggenheim Museum, but they're really important. Look at these round windows or the window in the ceiling of the museum that allows beautiful natural light to come into the galleries. I love this artwork, which an image is framed by a window, and the window kind of makes you want to look closely at the image and see what it's all about. This series of paintings was made by an artist looking out his window at a park, and he noticed the changes that happened during the seasons. What differences do you notice in these two paintings? I have a fun project idea about windows. Let's go to my drawing board and I'll show you what I mean. Come on. I'm actually using my frame here to trace the outline of where my window is going to go. And then I want my window to have some curtains. So I'm going to sketch them in and just make sure that they look like they're even in terms of being on each side of the window and the window frame. Once I have everything in place, I can darken the lines, and I'm actually going to trace over them with a marker so that I can really see the lines and the folds in the curtains. Then I can do a little bit of shading. I actually have a really special shading pencil that I want to use. It's a darker shading pencil, and I can actually add some shadows underneath the curtain and in the folds and wrinkles of the curtain and even inside the frame, because I'm thinking the light's going to come from the window. So the back of the window frame is going to be a little bit darker. It's going to be in shadow. And the light that comes in the window is going to catch the edge of the curtains and the edges of the window panes. I blended everything with my paper towel to get some nice shading, and now I'm adding some red oil pastel. I really want those curtains to pop because I'm using some scissors. I'm going to cut out each individual window pane. I have to be really careful, and you should be careful too. If you're a child, ask a grown-up to help so that you can make sure that you are safely cutting out the space in the window. So what are we going to see when we look through the window? Well, I have all of these old drawings from Sketch with Jeff episodes, so let me see. How about this cartoon moon? I don't think so. How about this tree we made in another episode? That looks very nice, but I don't know, not quite right yet. How about this dinosaur? Do you remember when we drew this toy dinosaur in one of the old episodes? You know, I don't think I'd want to look out my window and see a ferocious T-Rex. No, thank you. What about this moon? We did this shaded moon in another episode. If I hold this frame further away from the moon drawing, that looks pretty cool. I like it, but my favorite option here is from our episode when we drew clouds. I really love this idea of looking out the window and seeing this purplish, bluish sky and the clouds in the sky above. Very, very nice. What do you see outside your window? I think my friend Pencil has a great view outside her window. Pencil, what do you see when you look out?
I see lots of friends outside my window.
My My challenge for you this week is for you to draw a window. And you need to imagine or think about what would you see if you were looking through that window? Would you be looking towards the outside or would you be looking in? Would you be seeing something from your imagination or would you be seeing something real? It's up to you. And whatever you draw, don't forget to share it with us. Share it at Guggenheim using the hashtag SketchWithJeff. I always love seeing your art. As we move into fall here in New York City and the start of the school year, we're going to be doing once a week episodes of Sketch with Jeff. So check us out on Saturdays in the month of September and October. And I hope you take advantage of this window of opportunity to sketch with me. Sorry, I had to say it. I hope to see you soon. Bye.